So material colors are cool, but you want real detail with real texture maps. Not a problem. Now, if you want to dive super deep into this, I highly recommend checking out Activemotionpictures Channel. He does a lot of thorough research and will pretty much explain the entire process at a professional level. That being said, I'm not going to regurgitate what he teaches. Instead, I'm going to simplify it in order for you to understand how to use it as fast as possible. So, long story short, originally Guilty Gear used two texture maps in order to decide the final shaded color. They had a base texture map, and then they added a map for the tint. And when you combine the two with multiply, it created the shaded color that would appear under the shadows. Later, when they were developing Grand Blue, they started to separate the color into an albedo map and the detail into an ambient occlusion. This new system is way simpler, so that's the one that I'm gonna show you. Now, assuming that you have already separated your color and your detail into two separate maps, we're actually gonna start off the exact same way we did in the last tutorial. We just have a diffuse BSDF, a shaded to RGB, and a color ramp. Drag both your color and your detail map inside, Shift A, S, mix RGB, set it to multiply, bump FAC up to 1, and Shift D to duplicate. Okay, now drag your detail into the first multiply, drag the color ramp into the bottom, and then drag the first multiply into the bottom of the second. Then drag your color right above it, and then drag the whole thing into the final red node. You're done. From this point on, you can change the shadow amounts with the color ramp, or change the colors here. Now, one more cool thing that you can do is add a Fresnel. I think if you're French, it's pronounced Fresnel, but I don't want to butcher their beautiful language, so I'm not even gonna try. So, to add a Fresnel, Shift A, S, layer weight, Shift A, S, math, switch it to power, and set exponent to 0.2, then Shift A, S, color ramp, move white to 0.7 and black to 0.714. Shift A, S, mix RGB, set it to multiply and FAC to 1. Drag the Fresnel ramp into the bottom, drag the detail ramp into the new mix shader. Then drag that into the bottom of the original mixer, and now you can control the outline shadow by changing the blend amount. Of course, this is only part of the final outline, but I'll show you how to do the rest of the outline in the next few videos. Anyway, hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.